Now you're asking me about the Darwinian approach.
Well, because, you know, if you're making the claim, which I think is it's a justifiable claim, whether or not it's accurate, is that our ethics are grounded in something like the necessity for survival and reproduction, which are variants of survival, obviously. That's a Darwinian claim. It's the claim that the American pragmatists advanced as well, because this is Peirce and William James and primarily,
Dewey, yeah.
You know, they believe that your knowledge was a tool. Knowledge was a tool to advance being in the world, let's say, survival in the world, and that you justified your knowledge not because you had finite, final knowledge of anything, but because your tools were good enough to obtain the end that you were aiming at. That was the validation process. If your theory was good enough to get you to where you were aiming, then it was true enough. And the pragmatists believed that that was the best that you could do with truth. And then when Darwin advanced his theory, the American pragmatists said, oh, look, Darwin's theory is actually an extension of pragmatism. And pragmatism is the notion that your truths are good enough to facilitate your survival. But this is the rub. So that's Darwin. There's a truth that's embedded in the Darwinian worldview. That is not the same truth that's embedded in the Newtonian worldview. There's a conflict between those two. And the Newtonian worldview is basically the world of facts, right, roughly speaking. And there's a set of claims about truth that are based in a Newtonian worldview. And they're not the same as the ones that are based in the Darwinian point of view. It's a big problem. And part of the reason that I've been arguing with Sam for like 3 years is because he's an evolutionary psychologist in principle and a biological thinker. And yet he essentially has a Newtonian worldview, that it's the world of facts that's real. It's like, no, there's a world of values. And the world of values is devoted not towards determining what's objectively true, but towards facilitating survival. And those are not the same thing. Now, there's obviously a relationship between them because the world of values and the world of facts coexists, but the relationship doesn't seem to be one-to-one.
Got it.